Moderator of this lecture, Dr. Martin Tsehe, founding director of the Moshoeshoe Institute of Peace and Leadership, Professor Tefetso Henry Mutibe, Vice Chancellor of the National University of Lesotho, Professor Kanane Lumsito. Eminent persons tuned into this lecture, ladies and gentlemen, and let me say all protocol observed. Just before I left NUL, where I spent a good 14 years and 7 months, I was honored with a beautiful Siana Marena. Today, exactly 2 years later, I have been invited to give the 2020-2021 memorial lecture in honor of he who is the grandson of Munahem, the grandson of Mutlohela, the grandson of Mushoang, the grandson of Piete, and the son of Mukachani and Hudu, Aka, the Sheva, Chapulia, the Bizwan, the Negotiator, the Doer, the Thinger, the Unifier, the Leader, the Nation Builder, the Lovemaker, the Peacemaker, the Nation Feeder, the Decolonial Philosopher-King, and the Pluriversal Humanist, Moshoeshoe the First. This is indeed a great honor for me. Chair, following the publication of the lecture on various social media platforms, I received several phone calls, emails, and WhatsApp messages from caring family members and friends and former students. Three of these are worth mentioning. The WhatsApp call went something like this. Munyaradzi, I have been married to you for 28 years now, but I still don't understand what you write. The email read, I have gone through the text on the blab. You remember the last presentation you did for AFDEL. Feedback from some of the audience that I got wind of was that the presentation was on the too intellectual side. The WhatsApp message went something like this. I had to go through this abstract 6 times. I am still reading. Can you believe it? I am truly grateful for these comments, which all speak to the existence of a very specific tension arising from the nature and purpose of a memorial lecture. On one hand, academic perspectives must be well-grounded. On the other, such perspectives must be articulated in a manner that is both audible and accessible to a public audience. Should you detect any gaps or incoherence in the presentation, it is precisely because I had to go back to the lecture and rewrite it in an attempt to manage this tension with a view to making it accessible, but I am not convinced that I succeeded. Madam Chair, allow me to highlight a few of the giants on whose shoulders I stand. I would like to deeply acknowledge the helping hand of the inimitable Professor Savelo Jane of Gacheni, Chair and Professor of Epistemologies of the Global South at University of Bayreuth in Germany, in Berlin. I have had several conversations with Professor Ndlovu Gacheni. Most of these conversations are decolonial mediations and decolonial meditations. He has tutored me throughout the decolonial techniques and tactics. He has made available to me valuable information. I enjoy reading his work. He has now become my mentor, and I am truly, truly, truly grateful to his helping hand. He is a giant on whose shoulder I stand. I also stand on the shoulders of Professor Hyde Huston, Dean of the Faculty of the Humanities of the University of the Free State, who superintended me through my PhD studies, together with Professor Annette Wilkinson, who was the co-supervisor. From these, I learned the art of post-coloniality and decoloniality, and I am truly grateful. I also wish to acknowledge the invaluable knowledge, wisdom that I have received at the hands of Professor Mutlatsi Tavani, formerly with NUL and UNISWA. We have had so many decolonial, so many postcolonial, so many historical, so many conversations. And I am truly, truly grateful for that. I should have given this lecture in person, face to face, with a lovely audience, but for COVID-19, which has denied us the opportunity to shake hands, exchange warm hugs and kisses, walk side by side to and from the venue of the lecture, get entertained by dancers, praise singers, and a melodious choir, break bread, share jokes and drinks, all in honor of Murena Moshoeshoe. But since March 2020, a lot has happened in Lesotho and around the world. The COVID-19 pandemic and its variants were unknown. New vocabularies and blueprints such as lockdown, social distancing, masking, and sanitizing had not yet been deposited into our space. Virtual conferences and lectures such as this and virtual learning and teaching were rare. But a lot has also not changed, Madam Chair. Corruption on a grand scale, politically motivated assassinations, poverty, disease, inequality, climate change, racism, nativism, xenophobia, criminalization of mobility, and cognitive imperialism, which is mental imperialism, remain pressing challenges. Allow me to highlight a few terminologies. Moshoeshoe the First, Murena Moshoeshoe, and Moshoeshoe will be used interchangeably throughout this talk. And wherever I use the words black and white, they are used in inverted commas. And finally, I am going to use the language of decolonial theory to make my point. The language of decoloniality is not only dense, but very complex. Please accept my apologies in advance. There is the structure of my presentation. I have already done the salutations and remarks and opening remarks. I shall talk about my punchline. I shall talk about where to begin. And I shall try and explain how we got where we are today. That's part one. And then part two would be the Africa and world of Moshoeshoe the First and its key moments, which is divided into three sections. 2.1, the Africa and world of Moshoeshoe the First and its conviviality, the arrival of the three empires and their alienating tendencies, face to face with empire Moshoeshoe the First's decolonial mediations and meditations. And then part three is about the resilient metaphysical empire, where I make a clarion call for its destitution or destruction or dismantling. It is divided into two sections where I talk about the need or to revisit the idea of philosopher kings and the need to rehumanize, remember, and re-educate the African child. And then I shall conclude with two sections which bear the same title. What does Lesotho and the world need now and most?